jump with no lame. She put me on game. She told me she ain't. She got her own bag, move from the hood. She don't work with a unless he make about eight. Figure she want big sex.
Hello, and I'm back at it again with another video. Today, I'm going to be going to get a last minute tattoo with my friend China. We are on some last minute shenanigans. This boy posted a sale, and we was like, so we about to be on our way to get our tattoos, and I'm gonna keep y'all tuned. I don't really know what I'm gonna get yet, but I'm getting some, it's gonna be small, and yeah. So y'all,
step the way.
We trying to find a house, y'all.
I'm about to go get tatted.
We here. And we about to walk in. I'm gonna record little clips of us getting it, and I'm gonna record the after and stuff.
I can't wait.
Here we go with our last minute shenanigans.
Keep watching to see if I get a neck tat or
not. Look how short she is.
I know. It's... and I look that dark.
She about to get a neck tat. I was thinking about it, but I don't know. She bold enough to do that shit, though.
This is super cute.
I'm about to get a neck tattoo. Tell me how that dress hurt it. 1 to 10. For real? And you got yours in the same exact spot. Should I get black or red on that?
Red,
right? Okay. Red, right? Sis, I'm scared, sis. Alright, sis, you got to stay on the phone, too.
So, China done. She actually got a neck tag. This is crazy. Let me show y'all. All right, ready? I'm out.
Period. That shit is raw.
Okay, y'all. So, he's sketching up my tattoo right now. China is done. I'm nervous, y'all. I'm getting something behind my ear. I'm trying to act like I got myself together right now. But in all actuality.
Don't hurt that. That's
funny
shit.
No. I eat that shit. This is hype as hell because she got her little.
Yeah, because I did. I ate that. It was.
So, but I'm going to do that.
Yo, he just gave me a low. What is this? A gimbal.
This is bomb. I'm trying to say hey.
Y'all come on, next
time. Say pop it. Come here, come show them. Okay, come flex it.
You know I gotta show them because
you know her body. Who you gonna get next?
Yeah.
I'm crying.
Damn. Oh, this thing is
credit on powering motorcycle policies. That's 50% on top of what Geico could already save you. So what are you waiting for?
This shit gonna dig raw.
Yo. Next. Period. We inserted the clip, but I don't know if you can see him.
Man, you fucking can't see mine right now. You can't see it.
But yeah, we gonna wait till we get in the car. Yeah. All right, we gonna show y'all manifest the only thing. But yes, I got my Nana's birthday. Cause she's
been saying that she wanted to.
And you know I gotta honor my bestie. Got this wall behind red butterfly. Getting cold, y'all. They straight skipped fall. That's went straight dick brick. He put me onto this little vlogging tool thing that hold the phone. I gotta order it.
Yeah, it was moving around. Everything is mad high tech.
Yes. So, yeah, this was our little vlog. Last minute shenanigans. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. We're going to be having more fun videos coming up.
It's my fault. It's my fault. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Think it's best I put my heart on ice, cause I can't breathe.